One more. Okay, now do it with the regular grip in front of you. Now set up and hit a ball.